last thing you wanted to do was let a record end normally. So a lot of times in those disco 12 inches, when that percussion break came in, that was a key to the DJ to go, I remember there's another song I have in my bin here that has similar type of beat that may help me get out of this song and into the next one.
Thank you. is trying. My love's on high. What, baby? It's love and fever. Oh, baby, just burn me down. Give love and fever. Give love and fever. Ooh, baby, just burn me down.
Just keep on moving. Just keep on moving. Walk to the wall. Just keep on moving. life where you want to if you have the key. Just party hardy and live your life, but don't think too much about stress and strife. Now I'm not saying to ignore when your path is blocked by a closed door. You need a plan of attack, you gotta find a way. Come on everybody, let me hear you say, don't stop, don't stop, keep reaching out. Got to keep pushing till you reach the top. Don't stop, don't stop, keep reaching out. Got to keep pushing till you reach the top. Don't stop, don't stop, keep reaching out. Got to keep pushing till you reach the top. Don't stop, don't stop, keep reaching out. Got to keep pushing till you reach the top. Don't stop,
don't stop, don't stop,
don't stop.
Keep on reaching out,
take it to the top.
Don't stop, keep reaching out.
Thank you.
look so fine. Yeah. City a few months ago, and the garbage and the trash men were on strike. I'm talking about the maintenance people for the city. What they were trying to do was they were trying to get a little more money, you know, get a little raise in pay. But at that particular time, the city was broke. They were about ready to declare default. I tell you, the garbage in some places was stacked up 2-3 stories high. At night, boy, at night it wasn't even safe to walk the street, you see, because the rats, the roaches, and the water bugs, I mean, they were hustling, baby, trying to get something easy. And let me tell you something, it was stinking, boy, and it was all kind of disease in there, you know? But it only brought to mind the fact that you can no longer depend on the man downtown to take care of business like he's supposed to, when he's supposed to. In order for us to get it like it's supposed to be, as far as cleanliness, you know, and safety, we gotta get together and do it for ourselves. That's the only way it's gonna be done. And you know what I'm talking about? Let me tell you what I mean.
Get your paint, brush your highlight.